Top 5 foods to help avoid strokes. Stroke is a loss of blood flow to part of the brain, which damages brain tissue. Strokes are caused by blood clots and broken blood vessels in the brain. Stroke is the second leading cause of death worldwide. Symptoms of stroke include dizziness, numbness, weakness on one side of the body, and problems with talking, writing, or understanding language. High blood pressure is the main cause of stroke. The extra force inside the blood vessels can cause small tears, which turn into scar tissue when they heal. Plaque builds up on these scarred areas, leading to blockages and blood clots. There are certain foods that help avoid this disease. Some of these foods are spinach, fish, avocados, dark chocolate, vegetables, berries, whole grain. Number 1, berries. Berries such as strawberries, blueberries, and raspberries are packed with antioxidants that can help prevent damage to the brain cells. They also contain flavonoids that can reduce inflammation, improve blood flow, and protect the blood vessels from damage. A study published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition found that people who ate 3 or more servings of berries per week had a significantly lower risk of stroke compared to those who didn't eat berries. So adding berries to a diet is a simple and delicious way to reduce risk of stroke and improve overall health. Number 2, oily fish. Oily fish such as mackerel and sardines are rich in omega-3 fatty acids that can help reduce inflammation and prevent blood clots. These fatty acids can also help lower blood pressure and cholesterol levels, which are risk factors for stroke. Fish is low in sodium and high in potassium, a combination that helps maintain optimal blood pressure. Iodine, a mineral needed for healthy thyroid function, is naturally present in fish. Omega-3 fatty acids improve heart health by lowering blood pressure and cholesterol. They may also reduce the risk of developing atrial fibrillation, a type of irregular heartbeat that can lead to stroke. Eating fish at least twice a week can help to reduce the risk of stroke by up to 30%. Number 3, whole grains. Whole grains such as brown rice, quinoa, and whole wheat bread are rich in fiber, vitamins, and minerals. They can help lower cholesterol levels, reduce inflammation, and improve blood vessel function, which in turn can lower the risk of stroke. Whole grains have been shown to reduce the risk of stroke by up to 30%. Whole grains also have a low glycemic index, meaning they don't cause spikes in blood sugar levels. This can help to reduce the risk of stroke by preventing blood vessel damage and preventing the formation of blood clots. Also, whole grains are a good source of antioxidants that can help to protect the body from free radical damage. Number 4, avocados. Avocado is rich in healthy fats, fiber, and potassium. These nutrients can help lower blood pressure, reduce inflammation, and improve blood vessel function, which in turn can lower the risk of stroke. The soluble fiber found in avocados regulates the body's use of sugars and lowers the blood cholesterol levels of senior stroke survivors. Avocados contain lutein, an antioxidant that may protect against stroke by preventing the buildup of plaque in the arteries. And lastly, dark chocolate. Dark chocolate contains flavonoids that can improve blood flow, reduce inflammation, and prevent blood clots. It can also help lower blood pressure and improve cholesterol levels, which are risk factors for stroke. However, it is important to consume dark chocolate in moderation. Studies have found that eating a small amount of dark chocolate every day, around 30 grams, can reduce the risk of stroke by up to 20%. Dark chocolate also contains magnesium, which is important for regulating blood pressure, and theobromine, which has been shown to relax blood vessels. In conclusion, eating a diet rich in berries, fish, whole grains, avocados, dark chocolate can help to reduce the risk of stroke. These foods contain nutrients and compounds that have been shown to improve blood flow, reduce inflammation, and lower blood pressure. By making these foods a regular part of your diet, you can help to reduce your risk of stroke and improve your overall health. No single food can prevent stroke, but eating a healthy diet overall is the best way to reduce risk of stroke. Additionally, it is important to maintain a healthy weight, exercise, and regularly, and avoid smoking. Thank you for watching.